Yes, hello there. This is me, the Geth, or Amaranth the 616, and I'm here for part 18 of my Grand Theft Auto Vice City playthrough. And in this part, I've decided that I'm going to do the Sunshine Auto missions. Or rather, street races, as it were. It's another asset that I can buy, and yeah, just race around in cars. So let's go do that then. I'm already there, so let's go buy it. 50 grand. Fucking hell. Oh, well, I can afford it.
BJ Smith, and you must be Mr. Bassetti. Would you like the tour?
Might as well.
Well, I'm very sad to be selling the dealership to y'all. This is my first investment after I turned pro. But now, it's time for me to move on.
You're leaving town. Not too much of a hurry, I hope.
No, I'm just coming out of retirement and preparing for my future comeback. The business wasn't too strong, and my staff took it upon themselves to get a bit more creative with the generational wealth. Obviously, I could wind down the business before handing it over. Hell, I could burn the place down if I wanted to. This is prime development land.
Oh, I wouldn't worry about any of that. This place seems perfect.
Yeah, it does. So I take it we have a deal.
Alrighty then. Time to arrest those cars. After I save the game, of course. I take it where this is where you do the street races from. And I've also just remembered that there is a car list to complete as well. Which I also will be doing. But for now, I want to do some races. So, Street Racer and Cash Nut Kudos, apparently. Alright then. Let's give it a go. Get a fast vehicle and get to the starting grid. Okay. If my game would run smoothly, it would be fantastic.
I got those clothes you want.
Batman and Robin music there. The adventures of. Perfect race music, don't you think? I know. Didn't mean to do that. But I did it anyway. Gone after me if I'd have hit him. Instead of them. Man, that cheetah's getting fucked up. So is that Infernus now, huh? I'm not gonna win it. But, oh no, not fucking doing stuff like that. Oh, just took the position. Just took the position. Alright, on to the next race. Alright then, let's go for another race. Race 2, Ocean Drive. Alright. I'll resume recording when I get there. Alright. I'm at the starting line. Got me Global Gladiators music on. Thank you. Almost done. Alright, that's that done. On to the next race. Alright, let's see where the third race is. Alright. I'll resume recording when I get to it. Alright. Let's do this. Corner's a bit further up, guys. Oh, he's found it. Ah, can't afford to slow down too much, but sometimes you gotta. Fuck that guy up. Went to plan. I'm driving the wrong car. Oh well. The colour's right though, it's red. And done. I nearly went off course. Alright, on to the next race, which is only just down the road. What's the next race? Capital Cruise. Alright. I'll resume recording when I get there. There they are waiting for me. No. Oh yeah, into the water. Oh, it's raining. Oh no. The music's so cheerful. Arrgh. That could have gone better. Ah, oh, it's only a light drizzle. I had a blonde girl in my car right now. And that's done. Now, on to the next race! Huzzah! Alright then, let's see what the fifth race has to offer. Tour. Alright then. Once again, I shall resume recording when I get to the race. Alright then. I'm at the starting grid. Holy shit, wild bro. Wacky races going on here. I hope he fucks up so I can just take him. Yeah, but he looks like competent AI for the most part. That's all I need, innit? Oops. I have this. I need to hold it. More inappropriate music. Because it's still the wrong car. However, still the right colour. Nearly at the end anyway. I didn't even see that one, but yeah. On to the next. Alright, time for the final race. Endurance. Once again, I shall resume recording when I get to the race, which is only up there anyway. Alright, here I am. I'm not getting in that smash up. Okay, maybe I am. Why the fuck was he going off to the right? Hello, Ken. Give him a horn there. Of course it's going to go around that bit again. Oh, Okay, just put it down. Doesn't know whether my phone's going off or not. I should imagine you just look at it and you'll find out, but whatever. I shall have to check later. A loopy whoopy bit there. Oh, yeah, I just heard my phone. It's running out of battery. I don't know why she just didn't look and then put it on charge. God damn it. I have a charger downstairs as well. Hail it yet? I know if we're halfway, at least. The Haitians don't hate me just yet. I haven't two-bit-hitted them yet. And I haven't done that yet because I haven't done the Malibu Club missions yet. Because you got to do them. And the Vicetti Estate missions. Before two-bit-hit. Or else the Cuban outfit will be locked in the shop by an invisible wall. Because it will be placed in the wrong part of the shop. But if you do those missions first, before 2-bit hit, it should, more Global Gladiators music, be accessible. So that's what I'm hoping. We'll find out, eh? Coming down to the end. There we go. You have one. I'll pop the car in the garage. So yeah, that was Street Racing. Thank you for watching, and have a good day. I hope you enjoyed it, and in the next video, I'll do something else. I don't know if I'll do these though. I might not, but either way, thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed it.